John Barry have been blessed with plenty of great Brazilian strikers over the years who've scored memorable goals and have gone on to become icons of the Sharks faithful. Players such as Ney Fabiano, Thiago Cunha, Leandro, Rodrigo Vadillo, and even Renan Marquez. And this year, it looks like the Sharks have found another in the shape of Harrison Kion, who's already leading the T1 goalscoring charts with 6 goals from his first 7 games. The 29-year-old has played for more than 20 clubs in a career that started back in 2008, starting with Arati, his hometown club in Brazil, then moving to Iraq, South Korea, and now in the Land of Smiles. His time in Thailand has seen him play for Navy and PT Prachuap, but there's no doubt his star has shined the brightest in the blue of Chon Buri, scoring 7 goals in 14 games in the second half of the 2019 season. The more he's played, the better he has got, and it bodes well for the start of this season, as he looks determined to achieve even greater heights playing for Chon Buri.
Graças a Deus, as coisas estão acontecendo nesse ano, né? A gente voltou, eu acho que a gente foi o clube, depois da pandemia, que voltou primeiro do que os outros, em exceção do, acho que o Buriram, que continuou treinando. A gente voltou forte, né? E graças a Deus eu tenho dado continuidade ao começo da temporada, que é fazendo gols e ajudando meus companheiros a sair com a vitória nos jogos. A gente praticamente aqui é uma família, né? O Júnior, como o Muga, o Nirão, o Boli e os Thai players, né? Assim como os staff, o coach, e Pipop, Sazon, todos vêm me ajudando bastante dentro de campo. Não só nos jogos como nos treinos, né? A gente formou uma família e é unido. Isso me ajuda bastante dentro de campo a ter confiança para exercer meu trabalho. Graças a Deus, com isso e com o talento que eu tenho, que dou glória a Deus por isso, venho fazendo um grandes jogos e ajudando o time a sair com a vitória. Como é que eu vou falar isso, né? Acho que eu tenho o apoio de todos os fãs, da comissão técnica, dos jogadores, né? Então é difícil de eu escolher um de quem eu gosto. Eu gosto de todos. É impossível você não gostar de todos quando te acolhem bem. Então, os fãs, a comissão, a diretoria, né, tem um respeito por nós jogadores. Então, aqui no Chon Buri fica mais fácil trabalhar quando você tem um apoio de todo mundo. Então, eu dou graças a Deus pelo meu início de temporada a essas pessoas que, além de ter me dado confiança para trabalhar, então me apoia todos os dias para que eu possa fazer jogos melhores e treinar no mais alto nível. Então é só dar continuidade para que a gente possa conquistar nossos objetivos. Como eu falei, como uma família, a gente vai conquistar aquilo que a gente almeja.
Thức đi. Nó có mi lương khổng can vinh thi đủ đàn, can khâu hot thi...ที่ดูแล้วจะค่อนข้างที่จะมีประสิทธิภาพนะครับก็ถือว่าเป็นจุดเด่นของเขานะครับปล่อยอิสระเขาระดับหนึ่งในขณะเดียวกันเราก็ต้องบีบเรื่องของวิธีการเล่นให้เขาวิ่งเล่นตามที่เราต้องการให้ได้เพราะไคออนเป็นคนที่พอเล่นไปสักพักหนึ่งสมาธิเขาจะไปเรื่อยๆเพราะนั้นก็ต้องบีบให้เขาเดินตามทางที่เราต้องการผมว่าเขาถ้าเขาปรับตามวิธีการที่ผมต้องการได้ผมว่าเขาจำนวนประตูก็น่าจะไม่ต่ำกว่า15ประตู
ไคออนเนี่ยก็เป็นกองหน้าที่มีความแข็งแรงนะครับแล้วก็มีความมั่นใจศูนย์หน้าหรือกองหน้าของชลบุรีที่เคยมีมาในแต่ละยุคแต่ละสมัยเนี่ยมีความสามารถโดดเด่นก็แตกต่างกันไปครับแต่สิ่งหนึ่งที่ทุกๆคนมีก็คือมีความมั่นใจแล้วก็มีความที่อยู่กับแรงกดดันของสโมสรได้แล้วก็ไคออนก็เป็นหนึ่งในนั้นก็คือสามารถอยู่กับความกดดันความคาดหวังของแฟนบอลของเราเพราะเขาคือศูนย์หน้าหมายเลขหนึ่งของสโมสรของเราและเขาก็ทำหน้าที่ได้ดีครับผม